Alright, so let's go check out the Hedge Lab one more time. It showed I was still missing one report from there. And I have to assume that the brood mother is actually a thing. Everything else he mentioned in his reports were actual things. So I don't know why he would name drop. Something called a broodmother if it wasn't. If it wasn't real. It's a stink bug. Well, let's just ignore him for now. A little too far up, I guess. Okay. Okay, I know there's a door in this wall somewhere that leads up. I could probably get up that way as well, but I want to double check everything from the start. From down here somewhere, I think. Little feather. Don't mind me. Actually get up in the hedge. Never mind, it's here. It is a pair of shears. Any reports I missed? Anything? Nothing there. Oh! I forgot. Milk molars, please. Consumable stack size. Or resource stack size. Save up for one more? I don't bring a ton of consumables with me. I'll save for one more. Got three of these. Healing. Okay. Oh, just about fell out right then.
Having a little peek.
Awesome. How to get on top of it though? Whoops. Okay. So that didn't work. Right. Time to stop being stupid and do it right. That one goes under. I don't think. No, not high enough, not nearly high enough. Don't quite understand how I'm supposed to get on top. It's got to be to come down from up there, but how to actually get up there? Hang on, I never actually tried going back up one of these. Nice. Okay, so let's go. Okay. That's empty. Okay, check these. Nothing on there. Okay. Alright, I don't think there's anything in this one. Really? I haven't even completed this yet? Needed rope, right? Not just a fiber. Yep. Oh, geez. Okay. It's just the little ones, they're fine, they're fine. Creepy as all heck, but... fine anyway. Ladybug head. Ew. Stink bug part. What? You're kidding me, there we go. These files. Really? This one's not one I can take? Huh. Okay. Yeah, go ahead and sleep till the daytime, just so it's easier to see. Some science.
It's no women crying, but it's better than nothing.
What is that? Hold on. Can I get up from there? Let me... How nice. Okay, that looks like a Black Widow den. Let's see here.
Science, you are off the
hook. Okay, I don't like this. Is this the Broodmother cave? Hello? Oh my god. Is that? Oh my god, I'm getting chills. Okay. It's okay. Is that it? Know what that is. Please don't tell me he's gonna jump out of one of the walls and get me. Okay, there's an ant. What is this? Broodmother BLT. Summon boss? What? Okay. Burn this place down, jeez. Okay, so, no idea how to make Broodmother BLT then. That reminds me, there was a, where's the shed? Here's the shed. Buster cap gun. There was a, something required, a boss up there, in a flower pot. I don't remember what it needed. Jeez, okay. They all came out of nowhere.
That was refreshing.
Paper.
see what's around here.
Okay, so there's that one up there. Some raw science. Okay, somewhere. They really placed that leaf really well for me. Thank you, developers. Seriously, why can I? There we go. Not make that jump, as I was gonna say. Okay, so this one is huge. And I remember being terrified when I was here the first time. I did not give this thing a proper exploration the first time I was here because it was full of spiders. But now, okay, still freaked me out a little bit, but it's not nearly as bad as it used to be. Especially since basically none of the normal spiders are a threat, really.
There's some of those little spiders over here.
Jeez, how many are there? And I wonder if there's a room in here that's locked. Is this where I came in at? Can't tell. That was locked by a assistant manager key. The other labs had one. Burgle, stop this. Yikes. Oh, whoops. Oh, okay. That's supposed to happen. Okay, hang on. That's the exit. Can I get back up from here? No. I really don't want to have to do the whole thing over again if I fall. I'm not gonna risk that. Okay. Need to finish exploring. Goodbye. Okay. Uh-oh. That berry, right? I remember that from the first time. Get out of here, you. Can I? Yeah. Perfect. Wait. Oh, that workbench. I saw the hand that I could interact with something. I got excited. Oh, perfect.
Slowly, my torments come together into one ingenious solution. After trying countless materials, I finally found something to fix my zipline problem. While the bolting formulas were complex to say the least, I've successfully fused the web ropes with raw science. Once again, it proves to be the key. The new ropes are miraculously soft, but have the tensile strength of forged steel. I've dubbed my new creation Zippy Fiber. Just think of the practical applications.
Dental floss.
Oh, only something without gums would suggest that. This is not some trifle to pick parsley between trips to the dentist.
I will take your word for it, Dr. Tully.
Wait, hang on. Replace the arms with the nipple clamps. That's that, weapon I found in that wall. The thwacker thing. Oh my god, why is this lab so big and complicated? If there's something in here, I can destroy these things. Maybe it's hidden in there. Let me check the data. Data, Wendell data, Hedge. Okay, I've got all the Hedge stuff now. Okay, so that was the last that I needed then. Map, Hedge lab. I don't know. Do I just drop out? Go somewhere else then? Bunch of clover leaves, grass plank, wheat stems, dry grass. Don't mind taking the sap. Should probably take some acorn bits too.
I'm not picky.
If you can eat a berry chunk. No. Oops.
I believe!
Oh my god. Well, it's not what I meant to do, but it works. It's probably the password that I needed the first time I was here. Whoops. Well then, all right. Okay. Oh, what the? There's another tape.
Vertical transcription unit 89.10.5. Order number 20.
Burgle, did you organize my research notes on the material properties of the hedge berries as I directed?
Of course. Well, no.
Good. Wait. Explain.
I have logged 110,437 different algorithms for organization and compiled them into an alphabetical list. That menu is being printed now and should be ready for review in approximately 12 weeks.
Okay, so, I don't understand how I just found another maybe it was just a burgle. Robbie's song. Web samples, yep. Okay. So there's one more burgle thing out there. Somewhere. Oh, hello. Okay. You are very welcome to not fight back. Where did it go? Look at all the aphids. Okay, I don't think I've explored this area very much. Okay, that's probably Orb Weaver. Several of them, okay. I think I'm stuck. Yep. Okay. Just let it die. Jeez. Is it not dying? Oh my god, what the hell? Oh. Somewhere around here, yeah, it's detecting a another molar. Oh, wait. I can get back up into the lab from here. Perfect. Well, in that case, let's just try to squeeze by here. Perfect. There it is. Now I can increase my stack size.
Having a little peek.
Oops. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess there's nothing else around. Wait, let's go back up as high as I can. There's some raw science up there. Yeah, I guess we should go get that. Yep. Nice. Well, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just running around randomly. I thought the thing beeped. Oh, okay. So there's a scabby nearby? Oh.
Let's see what's around here.
Okay, slow it down. Be very careful here. I'm not sure I'd actually be able to find my way back if I fell. Okay. is that detecting now? Okay, that chest is empty. I can see it's red from here. Whoops. Okay.
Meals on week.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go somewhere else then. It feels like I'm probably missing something, but as far as I can tell, all the data has been gathered as far as I can tell is what I was trying to say. I always get distracted, I'm sorry. And this is where, hello there, dude. Oops. Okay, so I need to go for inventory. I need to eat something. This is where the Black Widow was.
Hey, don't let that tick get you.
Oh, yep, Black Widow lane. Oh jeez, there's a ton. Oh my gosh. I wonder if their mother's back. I don't remember exactly where it was at. It was in there. Okay. Is it back yet? Okay, I don't think it's back. Wait. The Returnos in here that before. Are they back? No. Okay, there's a science station up here. I collected several milk molars. There it is. What is that? Oh. Let me just see what I can do with those molars. Two regular ones can't do anything, but four, the gold ones, perfect. See here. Okay, well, that didn't actually save me all that much room, but
mosquito ahead.
Okay, well, for now, I feel like I'm just wandering around aimlessly. What's in here? Nothing. Oh, I hadn't gotten a ladybird shell before? Okay, well, that's something.
Hey, don't let that tick get you.
Go scan that. There's whatever that is. You know what? Let's just go home. actually. Now we can go home. There we are. Perfect. That's what I was after. I wanted the gold cord for those guys.
Larva ahead.
Also, their spikes can be used for making whetstones or something. Okay, so what don't I need? Gnat fuzz. Where'd that even come from? Dang it. Okay, what to drop? What to drop? Guess I don't need. All of these. Those are easy to get. Check this out. Ladybird shield mount and stuffed one. Okay. Oh, jeez. No, leave me alone. Get out of my face. Thank you. Oh. All right. I'm just gonna sort my inventory. So that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed all that, just running around aimlessly. I did find a spider den on top of that frisbee and two cassette recordings. That did not actually help me much at all, though. Huh, alright, well, that'll be it. Thanks for watching. Oh, wait. Oh, dang it. Orb Weaver spiders, dang it. Well, that'll be the end of the video. I'm just gonna kill these guys. See ya.